How do you use relationships in Tableau? One of the newer features of Tableau is the ability to build a data model or use relationships. I have an Excel sheet with three tabs, and we'll talk about when to use relationships and when to use joins in Tableau. I have a sales sheet, a population sheet, and a leaders sheet. Back in Tableau, I'm connected to this Excel sheet, and I have three options: sales, leaders, and population. Let's start by dragging in sales. Now I'm connected to the sales data, I have a couple options. I can add a relationship by dragging a different data set to the right of sales, and I get a noodle. I can also click the dropdown on sales, open, to get into the physical model. The physical model is where you would do joins. Most of the time, joins are used to add columns into your data. Remember, the sales data had regions. So I have multiple regions and their sales and profit over time. My leaders data has a region and its leader. In this case, it's a many-to-one relationship. In the leaders data, I have one unique record for each region. South, for example, can only exist once. In the sales data, I have South multiple times. In this case, it is there at least five times. So we call this many to one. You're joining many to one. In Tableau, you're going to want to set this up as joins, not relationships. Let me clear this out. Remember, to get to the physical model, you're going to click on the dropdown on your first table, click open, and I can drag more data into my view. Click on the leaders and drag it in to the right of sales. I'm able to set this as an inner join on region equals region. Relationships, on the other hand, are for many-to-many relationships. So we remember that our sales data has many occurrences of each item. South exists five times. In my population data, South exists three times. That's a many-to-many join and can cause problems in your workbook. In Tableau, you're going to want to use Tableau's logical model, so relationships. We clear sales out. We have our sales data as one object, and I can drag in population to the right of sales. That allows me to set the relationship between sales and population. Click on the dropdown. I'm going to say region equals region. And now my two data sources are related with a noodle. Remember, the main reason for a relationship is a many-to-many relationship. You're going to want to use a join if you have a many-to-one or a one-to-many relationship. In general, relationships are slower than joins, so don't always default to a relationship. Make sure if your data is many-to-one that you use a join instead of a relationship. Hope this helps.